without burning in here, and welcome to Skylander Superchargers. Today I have a special guest.
The Wonders Woman.
Let's begin our quest. Beginner. Adventurer, expert, or nightmare? Yeah, let's do beginner now.
No, do nightmare just to see how hard it is.
No. I'm going to do
adventurer.
Adventurer, yeah. So yeah, well...
Here is where you can change the horn on your vehicle.
These
are your specialty mods. Swap them out to customize your vehicle.
Yes.
It's working, Hugo! They're not in the clear yet, Callie. The entire portal network is highly unstable. My tracking device to help stabilize it.
So yeah, welcome to Skylander Superchargers. So Skylands has been taken over by chaos. What a fantastic opening. The sensitivity on this isn't the best. So yeah, we just connected through Skylands with that. So yeah, this is a opener.
Who's there?
There's a bunch of figures sitting there.
Yeah. So I can punch using square, and I can super dash using circle.
Saving us. There are other prisoners on this ship that could use your help too.
Here goes right, we should probably do something about that. Right? Because that's what heroes like us do. Boom.
There must be a main flagship that's controlling the fleet. If we can reach it, maybe we can override the controls and save everyone.
That sounds awesome. Let's totally do that.
All right, Skylander. Let's get topside to take a look around and get our bearings.
You'll have to break through that lock to get out of this detention level.
Okay, I'm on it.
This is a live wire lock. Use the left stick to move the gremlin through the lock. Collect bolts to earn additional stardust.
Thank you. Sweet. Okay.
What's happening?
Well, Callie, in my expert opinion, I'd say that big head-looking thingy is gobbling up the sky.
This is terrible. I sure wish Master Eon was here. Wait, I almost forgot. Master Eon left this with me. He said it was for the Skylander. Master Eon?
Greetings, Portal Master. If you are seeing this, I have been taken captive, and my worst fears are confirmed. Thanks to chaos, the darkness has returned, and Skylanders now faces its greatest threat. Chaos has used the power of the darkness to construct an evil monstrosity of destruction, the Sky Eater. To combat this, we have assembled a special team of Skylanders to pilot an unstoppable fleet of supercharged vehicles, all powered by the legendary Rift Engines. Superchargers to stop chaos and the darkness before it is too late. Good luck, Portal Master.
How are we gonna stop chaos and the darkness without Master Eon?
Hey, don't worry about all that, Hugo. That Sky Eater thingy will probably eat us all first.
What? Glenn?
What? I'm just saying. I mean, look at it.
Don't worry, Hugo. We're still together, and I promise we'll find a way to rescue Eon. But first, we need to reach that flagship and save these prisoners. Right, Flynn?
That does sound a whole lot better than being eaten. Although I'm pretty sure I am delicious. Either way, count me in. Boom!
Of course, Flynn. Have to say boom. Chapter 2.
And I know where we are. That's Motley Meadows getting torn apart. Look, some people are in trouble.
You want to give a letter hang up here? We can't hold on forever.
We have to do something. You have to help them before they get pulled into that rift, Skylander. This is a land vehicle, Doc. You'll need to use a land vehicle to save the pit crew.
Alright, I'm just gonna go over here first. Ooh, a wish stone.